Hello, my name is Peter Rowe. I am an artist, an author, a presenter, and a game changer. I was not able to speak or share my thoughts and feelings for a very long time. My parents were told that I had very little understanding of what was happening around me. Cannot begin to imagine how it felt to say the words "I love you" to my mother for the first time. We both cried tears of joy and tears of sadness for the years that had been lost. I love this piece. It is called Celebration of Life, and it captures the love and happiness I feel. Grateful for having the opportunity to have found my voice. I am grateful to be able to share my story and encourage other people, regardless of abilities, to do whatever it takes to find their voice and share who they are. Thank you, Wesley Mission and Art from the Margins, for their ongoing support. myself and others in our